Welcome, friends, to NightLights on this Wednesday, December 9th. We gather here together, separately in our own homes, but we gather together to remind ourselves that we are a people who are waiting. We gather together to remind ourselves that mystery and love surround us. We gather to enter into the silence of the night that God has given us to restore our souls, to remember that. This is Nightlights. So, our reading for this second Wednesday of Advent. Bow down your ear, O Lord, and answer me. For I am poor and in misery. Keep watch over my life, for I am faithful, your servant, who puts trust in you. In due course, John the Baptist appeared. He proclaimed this message in the desert of Judea. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is close at hand. This is the man spoken of by the prophet Isaiah when he said, a voice of one that cries in the desert, prepare a way for the Lord, make straight his paths. It's from Matthew, the third chapter. So, as is our custom, we will reflect on the passage as we get to sit before our nightlights and listen to a piece of very special music. Thank you. So I had the luxury of reading through just books and books of poetry. And I was just giddy when I found this piece today to go with, really, our reading from Matthew and John the Baptist out in the wilderness. You know, Hafiz was a Persian, and they have as part of their tradition the whirling dervishes. And that image of someone ecstatic kind of reminded me of John, you know, the crazy guy out there in the desert, eating bees and wearing, you know, rough burlap and being kind of wild haired. So this is our poem to go with our other reading for tonight. Dance, dervish, dance. Bring the face of God before you. Only love can lift the heart up so high that its true color is restored by the sun. See him near and clapping, the perfect one who fathers the divine rhythm. Oh, dance, dervish, dance. And know you bring your master happiness whenever you smile. Last night, so many tears took flight because of the joy that the sky got crowded and complained when I discovered God hiding it again in my heart. And I could not cease to celebrate. Oh, dance, dance. Write 1,000 luminous secrets upon the wall of existence so that even a blind man will know where we are and join us in this love. Dance, dervish, dance. Bring the face, oh, bring the face of your beloved before you. Let's just spend a moment in silence as we consider dance, dervish, dance. And please pray with me. Oh, great holy divine, give each of us the grace to cast away darkness and live in the light. As we in this time and space wait for the Christ who came in great humility. Look favorably on the work of your hands, all of creation, and by the working of your providence, carry out your plan that the cast down be lifted up, the things grown old be made new, and that all might be brought to perfection through the Christ. Protect us, Lord, as we stay awake. Watch over us as we sleep, that awake we may watch with Christ and asleep rest in peace. Now we lie down in peace and sleep comes at once. For you alone, Lord, make us to dwell in safety. Amen. Amen. So happy to have you with me on this journey. In the night of Advent. God bless you. See you soon. Bye-bye.